stand on the front lines of freedom for the last six decades.